Christopher puts the finishing touches on his dream prank, and I learn being a robot is a lot harder than it looks.
That's terrible.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad. And the ninjas have a robot of their own. Next. Ever find your schoolmates act like a bunch of robots? Want to reprogram them? Well, you can with this week's recipe. All you need is a photocopier and a handmade sign. Just write, "Please use other door," on a piece of paper and draw an arrow pointing to the right. Then, make enough copies so you can tape a sign on each and every door leading into your school. You should do this in the morning before anyone arrives. Then, just watch as your schoolmate robots do your bidding over and over and over and... Well,